Hello, my Latidor. Good morning.
Good morning.
Yes. And then now, this is our last day. Tonight, we can pack our things, our stuff.
Close your eyes, I'll be on my way. I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back today.
You don't know what me when you're back here in Philippines again?
I'll be back.
you know? Then that's why now today we meet our friend. We can make date today because, you know.
Take that out.
We can take out that. Hello guys. This is our last day here in Angeles. Then tonight we can...
My last day in the Philippines.
We can... We can fix our things. I can say out Filipino words.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have a lot.
You can say what you want. Yung.
Ito na ang last na araw namin dito sa Angeles. Mamayang gabi magligpit na kami ng mga gamit namin. Kasi sabay kami alis. Padabaw ako siya pa Yoki.
I saw that out when we come back.
Mamaya pa kami magligpit. Ngayon, pupunta muna kami sa labas para makipagkainan sa mga kaibigan namin sa restaurant. Maggawa kami na mag-date kami si Edward and their wife and Tudor and me. Kami, apat. Ewan ko kung sino pang sasama sa amin. For the last day, ito na.
Let's go first
then. Tudor, he always panic really.
Yeah.
Palagi siyang nalilito, hindi niya alam anong gagawin niya. And now you can back to your country. It's okay.
Yeah, yeah.
You happy?
Yeah. Lost my voice now.
Yeah, because you all.
Tama sa pag.
Balik na ako ng Davao, siya pa yung ina.